I killed Kango too many times with a canister shell, so he went and got himself a tank.
My tank's on top of Kango.
I drive underneath tanks so that way they can't hit me. I told you I don't fuck around when I'm in a tank, homie. Please tell me you got that on recording.
I did.
That's the first time I've ever flipped anybody over, though.